Alright, so there's my consumption in the house at the moment. 400 watts. I've got 2 kilowatts of solar. So I can get about 8.75 kilowatt hours a day, a year average. So I've got a 4,000 watt inverter. So at 12 volts, it's 333 amps. That's about the size you get with the inverter, 12 volts. You got 0.65 of a volt drop in 2 feet of cable. This one. Six, five, 333. So at full load, I'm losing 216 watts. That's 5.1 kilowatt hours a day just going up in cable. So we get 2 AWG. .25 volt. This one, 0.25. It's only 83 watts. It's 216 down to 83 watts. You're losing 2 kilowatt hours. Yeah, so it's about 2%. So watching.